Gouch is wrong, who is saying that me and everyone connected to the show have ruined. All right, and anyway, rude to Laszlo, he really likes it.
You really suck, dude.
How could I suck? Hot, all right? And I get chicks. Here, smell.
No, God.
Fantastic. So you're gonna do a Love Fist classic, right?
No, it's from one of Jez's solo records, which I'm gonna improvise with the help of this pre-recorded backing track, conveniently placed wind machine and expensive mood lighting. It was number one in Germany. This is a power ballad.
Right, well, yeah, about the wind machine, me and the Stinky Finger Girl kind of busted it earlier, but...
But it's a flame that will never die, and this is a power ballad song about you and I. I usually sing about carnage and rape, but now I show I really hurt. I sit alone with my guitar on a fire escape in the rain. Dry hair, bought a silken shirt. There's helicopters with the lights showing the way. I think there's a power ballad again. Cause nothing says rock like cellos and violins. The song is for the ladies while men go get beers. See, I don't just trash hotel room. The video should have two sluts fighting over me. Sluts, cause this is a power ballad. So let's remember that a flame will never
only network offering incredible 9G technology. Generation featuring the new drone. It's significantly better than the iFruit phone. How do we know that? Because we blatantly ripped off their design and can't be the best if you aren't doing anything. The drone from Wiz Wireless. Together we're making your life 9 times better. That's the promise of the 9th generation.
Sweet beans and bacon, that's good. Welcome back. Oh, Imran, hey, it's been like 5 minutes since you said anything. Talk.
I'm here in association with...
Fame or shame? Anita! But you're not out of the running yet. Imran!
I just love the exciting variety of toppings available at Up and Atom Burger. What? Shame. No question.
Two down, there, power ballad boy. Talk to the big chief and hear from him, you!
Well, William, you know... Ugly! Even Laszlo would turn out the light. Didn't like Jez Torrent's asshole after a curry. Oh, mate. One guy calls you...
Wow. What are you thinking right now? What's going through your head as those tears are coming down your face, buddy?
I'm just proud.
Yeah, exactly. All right, we've got one more vote on fame or shame. Hugh!
I am going to vote... Fame. Fame! America needs power ballads sung by top talent with exciting backstories like you. And I'd like to sign you to my record label and make you a star. But first, please, would you do me a favor?
What? Anything? What?
Do the honors. Get us out of here.
Of fame or shame?
Oh, Jesus. Donkeys.
Don't miss the next episode of Fame or Shame, the finals.
What is the Epsilon Protocol?
I have so many famous people sorted everything out.
Yes.
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 We speak 160 languages on 6 continents. We...
Till the morning, would you hit it? She hit menopause before you...
Heartland bankers in out. Guns and piss washer. Yeah. Getting real drunk, puking face down.
Whatever kid in town.
Drinking piss washer. America, that's my national right. Lager for export only.
What's the sound of that screaming? We just gave birth to a bison. The Bravado Bison. The truck that tamed the West. The Bravado Bison. You're 2 tons of muscle and sinew. You can't be stopped, so plow through life. Never stop for... the West. This is you can fight through any emotional terrain with raw 4x4 power. With 6,000 horsepower and fuel efficiency that's great for the environment, isn't it time we reintroduce the bison? The good die young, so you might as well die in a real truck. The
Boss, your executive assistant here. These are exciting times for the company, if you want to expand. SecuroServe's updated with an opportunity to source and resell buildings become available on Dynasty 8. Stop by the office soon and I'll show you.
Mr. DiNapoli, is that you? I'm on the other side of town. Can I pick it up for you later?
Turn my lifestyle choices into some kind of joke.
You coming over later tonight, honey?
A car will be with you soon.
People in glass houses shouldn't throw stones. Your weakness is the mud. Mine's the mud.
Okay, let's go.
Let me know what you want, and I'll tell the Pegasus people to get it ready. You mind trying again later? They're not picking up. There seems to be a problem with the helicopters. Can you try again later? Hi there. Bye. What's cooking? Let me know. Yay, don't you?
Had a pretty shitty weekend, actually. I was supposed to go to the beach, but they completely shut down the Elysian Fields freeway.
What is happening?
That was insane!
A car has been sent. Should be with you soon.
Thank you.
What's going on? Oh, crap. Shithead. We're getting pillar.
The cab has been dispatched. It'll be with you soon.
Where do you want to go? Okay, let's go. My paddle is kissing my metal, so to speak.
No, not my car!
Okay, here we are.